Yeah, from the A to NYC. Yeah, oh God, it's crazy but it's true. Let's go.
Superstar status, yeah. All dead presidents. Poppin' seals on pints of red. Superstar status, yeah. They finally gave me a chance. Look, baby, they understand. Tell your message I'm breaking bands. On that superstar status, yeah. Drip all day, no ends. Now got me started again. Shining time 42 inch chick. Power kid with the bow in the kitchen. Cause the coach when I land in sick.
Zach. Brenda.
I'm here with Brenda and
Bushle.
So guys, how much do you think a guy should spend on the first date?
400 is a good amount.
Why 400?
I mean, first date.
That is snake. These guys are finally thinking that I'm go.
So first impressions matter.
Yeah, so 400 max or minimum.
Minimum.
Yeah, I bet. How much?
Yeah. Oof, she mal over minimum.
How much?
Maybe 400-500.
500? Why 500?
Look at these guys, man. They are putting the whole hand in the camera so they can see how she's weighing. She wants to eat 500. You can't be eating 500 if you're wearing a fake. What is that? A fake Air Force or whatever that is.
If you're watching this video and you're from South Africa, we don't know what to call it then, but yeah, we call those Pepsilians. You know, Pepsilians are when the things are that cheap, you give them weird names.
I'm not expecting him to spend much, but.
Yeah.
No matter how petty my lane is fine.
Even 100 rand is cool.
That's fine, because I can also contribute.
That's what we're looking for. Che.
That's fine, because I can also contribute.
I bet. what about 100 rand? Is it cool?
100 rand for what?
For the first date.
What are we eating?
To get a cook.
What? Che. What do you expect to eat?
You want to eat the whole restaurant? No, if you date me, hey, ice cream, home, Netflix and chill. So why do
you know what depends from there? Know what depends from there? What the chap woke me?
Maybe quarters or something.
Quarter for first date.
Don't you think quarter is fine for the first date?
Nah.
I don't know what is a quarter. For us, a quarter is a shoe. Last me school, they say, last me, man. It's a pussy.
A quarter is this thing.
So you go with any man in school and you put anything. But then you tell him, spill it in. So spill it in. What did you mark? Oh, the man.
No. Helena.
Just for chillers, quarter, yeah.
I bet.
But I feel quota is maybe the worst spot you can take. Even when someone says quota, maybe they're referring to Ekutu. I'm gonna take the hand to Ekutu, we're gonna buy some tombo. That's what I feel like quota is.
Kile.
I'm here with Kile. So Kile, how much do you think a guy should spend on the first date?
First date, 6k. That's the
Chitra Bobat! 6k!
Your hair's not worth 6k.
You don't even wear 6k clothes.
You don't look like 6k.
These zazas are not even 6k.
The lip is fake.
This hairstyle is not even 6k.
Bruh, you're not cooperating, brother.
Look, are you eating? Drink or pop? That's not even 6k. And you want a guy to spend on you 6k, what is he gonna get after that?
Then even after the 6k, then you're maybe gonna wait to make the guy wait 6 months.
6k, 6 months,
bruh. Just no name for me, you 6k never.
Bare minimum.
What?
Bare minimum. 6k.
Minimum. This is minimum. So you can go up to 10k, 20k.
Listen, if you're watching this, don't let Hans influence you to spend money on them, right? If Anne likes you, she'll like you for your personality, not for your money. If she likes you for your money, screen your
Screen your
Because you're not taking her to Nando's. You're not taking her to Sparkle.
Where do you want to go with 6K?
To a restaurant. To a restaurant.
Do me a favor, please. Get out of here.
We can even...
That's too much, though, for like... Even 6K is too much for a restaurant. We can spend about 8 in a restaurant.
You can spend about 8?
Yeah.
100?
Yeah.
In a restaurant?
Yeah.
You've been going to the wrong restaurant. Next question.
This guy is saying 800, bruh. Okay, now I'll understand. Look at the shoes. The shoes made, in SA they stood like them Nikes, they push like 1.2. But still, bruh, I'm not going to spend 800 on a hand, bruh. Especially for someone that's going to leave you in the next 2-3 months.
I'm going to spend on, it depends what she eats. If she's going to eat more than 200, she's going to pay herself.
Check, the thing is we're going to divide it. I'll pay 200. For my food. I'm not gonna pay for us. Now check the thing about Hans, when we pay, when they hear us we paying, then they get like, they get friendly with the menu.
Then they know next time you'll pay more.
Not next time, the same time they get friendly with the menu, bruh. Like, I've seen situations on YouTube when niggas take out Hans, then the Hans just get crazy with the menu. Come on, I want what and what. Then the nigga decided, he's leaving the Hans to order everything, And after that, the guy said, split the bill. They only said he only had the pizza, then the guy paid, I think, he only paid $100 because it was like a half pizza, you know, the small ones. Then the one was sitting with a bill of 2.5. Now, you expected the guy to pay 2.5.
Yeah,
you pay
2.5.
Why 6K? I want to know why 6K.
Look at the Vans, even out of color.
Look at the trouser, bro. Maybe baggy, but for me, I don't... Chicks with baggy.
Are we like?
Are you not gonna get applause? Are you not gonna ask her what she wants? Are you not gonna buy her food? Are you not gonna take her home?
You can do that.
We can take you home. That's the only part I understood that.
Like a thousand. Yeah, 1,000 is enough.
If you go to a proper restaurant, transport is about.
Like, let me tell you something. Like, no guy is willing to spend more than 150 so that when you can come to a date and tell me you love watching movies.
That guy hasn't.
You know, like, can you say guy? I love going out? Love that going out? Which man?
Who's having the camera? Just think, this guy's now coming down here to do what? You think it's a photo shoot or what? Just hold the camera nice. Quality is already not nice.
What?
Why that guy hasn't met you?
I'm here with
Marie.
Yeah, I'm here with her. So the first question is, how much do you think a guy must spend on the first date?
The first date. Me, I'm a church girl, so I believe that he should pay for the whole date because he asked me on a date in the first place.
Shimal, but pay the whole date. Shimal.
Me wouldn't mind paying for the first date if I choose where we go. And from there we can go to the Kutu. So Marco,
me, I can pay for the first date, but if you say I have to pay, I won't pay.
Check the
I thing. Know it's a guy's purpose to pay for the first date.
Not his purpose, bruh. I could choose not to pay. But the thing is, the reason
then
I
said, why did you ask that now?
Check, the reason I would say I can take you out but I choose where it's because like a Kutu. Everything you can bargain, bruh. Everything is a bargain. We can go there and eat now, like other thing.
Changi,
yeah, I can bargain the price. I can eat 3 changis, and 1 changi costs $1. And I just tell her, lost the hotel, meme. I only have a 150 for all 3. She would take the $1.50 because you can bargain, bruh. Now imagine you come at 6K. We can go with the 60 to a Kutu. And a Kutu, I'll show you, you can eat worth 6K. I'll only pay $50.
We can go home with the whole house.
Other than that, if we decide to do anything later on, we can go 50-50 or we can...
I'll go for 50-50 on my side. What are you?
I can go for 40-60. Yeah, 40-60.
40-60, so yeah. I'll take the 40.
Yeah, I'll take the 40.
Then she must take the 60.
Buy something small, but that's about it. Yeah. Like, he should pay for everything.
How much do you think he must spend? He should spend?
It depends.
Question. If you are a hun and you're dating a guy, go comment in the comment section. Do you think your guy should buy you pants?
It depends on the type of girl.
Yeah.
For me personally, I would like to go somewhere now. Nice. Even if it's a picnic somewhere. So what in his means? Like, don't go and make yourself broke that you can't eat the next week.
Yeah.
Like, do something nice.
It doesn't have to be that much. Depends. Like 500 yen.
No.
600 yana. 600.
The fuck is yana? We want everything yana.
So you're shuffling the chair over.
600 yana.
Okay.
Why six? Why five or six?
It depends on what type of place you take a girl to.
Yeah.
See, so your budget goes with the place you take a girl to.
I bet. How much do you think?
With me, as the lady you can see over my arm, I'm a beautiful lady. So, Mina, you have to spend. Mina, you have to spend, like, money talks. Kupi malu zobona. So, you have to spend.
You can only see this one is a zopa. Straight, straight, bro. She's not saying the amount. She's saying money talks. When you say money talks, ne, it means 10K. Che. You are, the hun is eating a whole car in a restaurant.
600 nyan.
Like how much?
Okay, me, I'm drinking Hennessy, so I won't mind for 5 bottles of Hennessy one night.
5 bottles of Hennessy, yeah. She mal, this me, yellow man say.
This
me, they saw so 3 feet, man, they say rent you.
The hun thinks now we are millionaires, girl. These huns have high expectations, it's
Masiviti.
She doesn't know.
Tassenberg, man.
Yeah, give her $2, signora. She didn't get a
night.
Do me a favor, please. Get out of here.
How much is Hennessy?
It's 1 point something. 1.5.
That's close to something like.
The reason we like doing reaction videos to SA is because their prices are similar to ours.
Mm-hmm.
SA, I think there's only like 0.18 cent different. No counts in 18 cent. Who won't get much views?
Che, me, sali 1.5 better for thing what for take me that class drink that fall in them in which is a ghetto see.
It's okay. How much do the guys spend on the first date?
I don't really date, so I have no opinion on the question.
What?
I don't date.
You don't date.
So I have no.
You just want me to say. You just want me to say. Don't say you don't date. Say guys don't want to date you. Finish.
Okay.
I personally, I'll give the 10 out of 10. I'll give it the $2.
I have nothing to say about that. Ma, I should know.
What would I know? Okay, for me, ne? I'm not a.
Don't see the other smelling one. And a slech, girl. That this guy is slech. You got this video, a slech, girl.
I'm a classical, so a 50 round will do, ice cream date will do for me.
Yeah.
Slide into my DMs, girl.
Where have you been?
Yeah.
Yeah.
50 round is not, so now tell us, why don't you date?
It's too much work. And I don't have time to give a guy attention, so.
Look at you.
I lose focus quickly.
The guy with the camera is just me. Look at you.
Is that the right way around? Is it you don't want to date or guys don't want to date you? There's a difference, remember?
Guys don't have time to give her attention. That's why she's standing around.
Her. Her attention.
Her.
That is going to slap, girl. Yo! Don't date this guy, girl.
Yeah, picking on people, and people are so boring lately.
Mara, you have to give it a chance, though.
Chance,
people
are so boring. It's a lot.
Okay, even our friendship.
So, like, when are you my friend? There's reason you're my friend because you don't bore me. But like,
are you sure about that?
I wouldn't have been friends with her. I wouldn't have been friends with her if she bore me. I wouldn't have been friends with her if she bore me.
How much do you think a guy should spend on the first date?
Automatically, just say zero, bruh, because estimate yourself.
I've never had that experience, but.
What she means, she's never been on a date. Just say like that, she's never been on a date. She won't know how much a guy should spend.
I won't choose anything expensive. Maybe 200.
200 is
fine. Yeah, 200 for me is fine.
It's 200. Question is, how long should a guy wait before the smash?
After marriage.
She just after my 6K.
6K.
After my 6K, I should wait for. After marriage, 10 years.
Wait. Estimate this now. Because we're not going to go on one date. We're going to go on multiple dates. So I'm going to end up spending more than 50K on you and ignite me.
After marriage. I bet. I don't know. I don't know about that.
Ha! Marriage.
This Hans intro is just weird. Ha!
Like someone who has. It depends on this.
What?
Marriage.
Why marriage?
Because that's what I want. And that.
It's not what you want, you should ask the guy what he wants.
Wait, did you see that movie about the alien one? wait, you know, where they picked up an alien and then they were transporting the alien to find the ship.
Mm.
The one man with big eyes and he likes smoking cigarettes with two white guys. Yeah. She looks like the alien. So the pig still.
That's what I believe in.
Until he gets married.
Yeah. That's it
until he gets married.
With me, it depends if I find you that interesting or that's. I can't just smash a guy. Like, so probably a month.
Why a month?
It depends if you're a nigga, they think, who's yo, look, I am Khalil. If not, I.
A month? How long?
The second date or the third date, yeah.
If the second date is tonight, so slim.
I would estimate my dates on the second morning date, Netflix and chill, walk to the park and back, third date is in my bed or something.
Like this hand that said apparently she wants to go to a restaurant morning, afternoon and night. She was very dangerous, man.
Like on source 6.
She tell me that's a boom down on the yard.
She think they see Nyana.
Nyana.
Yeah, with the Hennessy.
Yes.
And you dance.
Smash me like, I don't know, like cake.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, you was lying.
Yeah, she said, yeah.
Oh, yeah, hey.
Know you. Your likes, your dislikes, everything about you.
Everything.
I can just.
No, what is the likes and dislikes gonna do with the guy fucking? I don't understand.
Say smashing.
Che, demand nae, bro. Who be chatting?
To rush to that part without knowing you. What if you're a ghost?
It depends on. I think it.
See, don't with the dandy kid.
I find the zazas, man. I like the zazas.
Depends on person. If you're comfortable enough with them, I think it doesn't matter how many months or weeks you know a person. If you're comfortable, then smash.
But you say you don't date.
I'm just saying, as people, I feel like. Hey.
Quata.
Yeah.
If you.
Tabra, look at the head.
Leave the avocado head.
Look, damn you. Yes, sir.
The forehead to death ratio is not matching.
If you're comfortable enough for a person, then you guys can do it.
Like a week.
Obviously, some people, it's gonna take a longer time. But if you're comfortable, it's all about being comfortable with
a
person.
If it's for me, then I need to.
So with you, wait. Let's check something.
The quality.
Wait. She was caught in 2K in Yana.
Me too.
You know you first.
2 months is good.
2 months?
Yeah.
I bet. 2 months. How many months?
Two.
Why 2 months?
When I'm shooting, I hate this type of hands, bruh. Stop stealing your friend's answer. Just give you a genuine answer. That's where we start asking.
Let me just tell you one something, man. No guy would ever wait 2 months. Or even a month. Or else he's cheating.
I would say a month is the estimated good time.
That's the maximum.
Yeah, that's
the way. Minimum? Two weeks.
Yeah, minimum 2 weeks.
2 weeks.
Because she said 2 months.
I gotta know him first.
So 2 months is cool. 2 months. I bet it's 2 months.
I know him first. He's gonna cut it out.
We're warning you, bruh. Check it, warning you. Then check. Then you go chat with the chucky. Who am I? Was a brother you, She gets the catch post my guard down the street.
I bet it's 2 months. You know, leave a message.
But this guy's fucking ugly, girl. Yo.
Message for your ex.
This is my ex.
A young text, young phrase.
Hi. Hope you're doing good, bitch.
Leave a message for your ex.
for my ex.
Yeah.
Man, fuck you, man.
Why fuck you? Why fuck you?
Because why the fuck?
If you don't know, man, I'm gonna explain it to you. This girl is no. If you don't know what that is.
No, but it's just a quality.
Nah, the guy shooting in 2K. Because like I think 180 FPS is most like 2K.
Mm.
Yeah, and 4K is like 201 FPS or something.
So, why am I dating you in the first place? The honesty.
Yeah.
Yo,
who's that? Who's that? What's his name? hey, yo, Khotso, dog. They say fuck you.
I don't have an ex, but to the guys out there, if you want a true wife, you would know that she'd wait for you and you'd wait for her. Yeah.
Oh, I waited for her to say, I'm waiting for you. Something like that. There's a brother random in section.
I don't believe in that philosophy, girl.
Hey, Pat, leave a message for your ex.
Leave me 200 in
This is your girl Shaz, the one and only Stoga Sakona.
Yeah, the one and only.
Woo ha! Hi bro! Hi bro! Hi!
Hi bro!
For my ex?
Yeah.
Yo!
Yo!
I'm so glad you left me.
He left you, but you. Eche! Uloshima, you 6K Chinese new!
Eche!
She dumb over it!
Yo, there's unself worth is so
high. So, like cherry loss, I mean, 60 chairs.
Aye, bro, we'd get into the relationship.
It's direct, we're
gonna air you would never catch me
cheating. Ali cherry is good, Olivia.
Because the things I'm begging.
But Dan's low key cute in the face. Not cute, but you see, like, she's adorable because she has a bit chubby in the face. But
no, she's begging.
You won't like it. That's all I'm saying.
You won't like it, dog, and I like it. I do.
Come say dom, you don't have 6K in your
mind. Screenshot the part that you saw and I said, you come say dom, bro. If you subscribe to this guy's channel, I feel pity for you.
So, salute! Power kid with the bow in the kitchen. Cause the coach when I land in the city. And talk a dress when I say it stinks. Gotta wear my way up for the bench.